Ngarari Baiyungu. Ngada Wangaya Nindalu. I'll tell you, this is Baiyungu country. The Ningaloo Reef coastline is home to the Baiyungu people. Our unique coastline stretches from Exmouth to Quabba. Nalu, Aboriginal name, Baiyungu name, Ngarulu. Ngarulu is very significant to the Baiyungu people. Ngarulu attracts many people from all over the world, people from all over Australia. We're proud to share our unique coastline. Darnadi Garwama, the sea rises. When all you surfies come to there, and we got the big swell up, these probably have the same spiritual connection to that area as us. Coast. The coast can give and take the coastline. It can take us, take a life, and it can give us whatever we want from there.
you come to that place, you find it, you know, where you see it and you think, leave it like that. No place in the world is like this. Our old people looked after those waters and looked after this coastline long before any of us was here. They'd always say that real strong statement, respect and look after your country will respect and look after you. Call them the willy gutties. They stop here, they protect this country. And you got to do the right thing here when you come here camping. We catch all our seafood, we got to do it there, right near the water. Let the spirits go back. You know, let it take your fish, your turtle, anything back to the camp and clean them. You got to do it here. Because if you do, they become very angry, and they come up there to your camp at night and they annoy the shit out of you. When things happen in our country, like might be a drowning, could be an accident, and young people lose their lives, we feel very sad, the elders. Strong statement our old people left us. We tell everybody that comes to visit our traditional country is always respect it, respect our country, and look after our country. Our country will respect and look after you.